Has there ever been this many question marks surrounding the number 10 football team in the country? The Arkansas Razorbacks have as much returning offensive talent as anybody in the country. But it's who isn't back that's raising eyebrows. Arkansas begins 2012 with Jacksonville State at home. You're watching Countdown to Kickoff. I'm Al Keck. The Hogs can show off the likes of quarterback Tyler Wilson or running back Nile Davis. But coach Bobby Petrino was fired last spring after troubles away from football. John L. Smith now steps in and will do whatever he can to make sure the Razorbacks live up to what they have on the field. Many believe that Arkansas has what it takes to hang with LSU and Alabama in the SEC West, and that means it can go after any prize in college football. Wilson is the preseason All-SEC pick at quarterback. In his first season as a starter, Wilson led the SEC in passing and total offense. As for Davis, he led the SEC in rushing in 2010 and then missed last season with a broken ankle. The Razorbacks have averaged some 36 points per game the last three seasons, and the pressure is on to do that one more time this season. And the questions have given the Razorbacks a major us-against-the-world attitude. The Hogs open with Jacksonville State and Louisiana Monroe. And then week three brings defending national champion Alabama to Arkansas. That game will have a major effect on the SEC West, the SEC, and the BCS races. Stay connected. We'll have a full report on Arkansas, Jacksonville State on Game Day Central right here on the SEC Digital Network. Stay connected. Join us for complete coverage of the Gators and Bowling Green on Game Day Central, right here on the SEC Digital Network.